Hey, Bob Phillips here at P&S Detail Studio. Today I'm really excited about showing you some new technology to remove industrial fallout. Before we get to the new technology, let's talk a little bit about industrial fallout so I have an understanding of what we're trying to remove. Industrial fallout is pollution or debris that comes out of the sky, air, lands, and accumulates on the painted surface of the vehicle. Even when you wash vehicle, over time these particles will accumulate. The way to test for them is after you wash the vehicle, you can simply just rub your hand over the vehicle surface and you'll feel these little bumps. These little bumps are called industrial fallout. The great thing is today we got new technology that makes removing that industrial fallout extremely easy, both for enthusiasts and professional detailers. The item I want to show you today is called a clay mitt. It's basically a microfiber mitt treated with a rubber surface. The idea of the rubber surface is it breaks the industrial fallout off the painted surface, thus removing it and not damaging the paint. We use this mitt or in other types of clay materials in conjunction with one of my favorite products called paint gloss. Paint gloss is designed to be a gloss enhancer or a lubricant for an industrial fallout product. We simply spray paint gloss, after washing the vehicle of course, spray paint gloss on the painted surface. Always make sure you do this inside too. You don't want this out in direct sunlight. You don't want the paint to be hot. You want it to be cool to the touch. So once you've applied the paint gloss on the painted surface of the vehicle, then make sure you put a little on the mitt. More paint gloss, the better. You want plenty of lubricant. You do not want this sticking on the painted surface of the vehicle. To remove it, to remove the industrial fallout, place the mitt on the painted surface and then simply glide the mitt over the painted surface of the vehicle. You'll feel the particles under the mitt. And as you gradually remove them, all of a sudden the mitt will glide smoother on the painted surface. Once you're done using the mitt, take a microfiber towel, put it on the painted surface, and remove the paint gloss. Then, simply do a test with your hand. Glide it over the surface of the vehicle, and you can tell whether the industrial fallout is gone. Now, if you're an extreme enthusiast or professional, a trick of the trade is to use a plastic bag. We simply put our hand inside the plastic bag and we glide that over the painted surface of the vehicle, and it magnifies the feeling of your hand to see if there's any industrial fallout left on the painted surface. Those are some great ways to remove industrial fallout, great technology, paint gloss, and the clay mitt.